When I bend one finger, it pulls the point of interest closer to ground. When I bend the other finger, it pulls the point of interest closer to 5 volts. And when I bend both fingers, the point of interest stays about the same.